Roots are generally positively geotropic, positively hydrotropic. But in some plants like mangroves, Abyssinia, Soneraceae, Rhizophora, some roots come out of the soil and they show negative geotropism, negative hydrotropism. These roots are pneumatophores. They are also known as aerophores or respiratory roots. Mangroves generally grow in marshy areas where water is present inside the soil. So to breathe, to get oxygen, these roots come out of the soil and they also possess lenticels on their surface. Apart from this, mangroves are also famous for showing viviparity. So tell me in the comment section, what is viviparity in case of mangroves?